Solve by graphing. Enter your answer as an ordered pair, which is coordinate notation. So our goal is to graph both these equations on the same graphing grid and find the point or points of intersection. Now the first one, y equals x plus 2. Well, that's a y equals mx plus b. And the y-intercept is 2, so I'm going to start with that. And the slope is m, but it's an invisible 1, so m equals 1. So I'm going to go up 1, right 1. So the pattern of the points is going to look like this. Now it's very important here, when you're solving a system by graphing, you really want to make your line as straight as possible. It's an absolute must to use the ruler or straight edge. Now, granted, mine isn't perfectly straight. I can't use a ruler because of this electronic pen I'm using. It doesn't work. So I'll just do my best, but you must use a ruler. Okay, the next one, y equals negative 2x plus 8. So the y-intercept is 8. So I'm going to go up 8 from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right there. And then the slope is negative 2, and that's negative 2 over 1, which means I'm going to go down 2 and right 1. Okay, so down 2, right 1 is there, down 2, right 1 is there, and so on. So there's the other equation. Now we're looking for the point of intersection. Looks like it's right here, doesn't it? Let's see what that coordinate is. It's 2 for x and then 4 for y. So it looks like 2, 4 is the answer. Now when you're solving by graphing, you always want to double check your answer in both equations to make sure it works. So I'll put in a 2 for x, 2 plus 2 equals 4, which is the y, that one works. Put in a 2 for x here. Negative 2 times 2 is negative 4. Negative 4 plus 8 is 4, which is what it should be. 2, 4 is the solution to the system.